Hi guys, today I'm going to be showing all my art and stuff. So yeah, I'm sorry if there's background noises, because my baby is watching a movie. So let's get into it. This was my very first one in the sketchbook. It's my favorite. This girl's name is Allie. So yeah, I think I like that one. So this is my baby brother. It's when he's older or something. So they call me Seaster. So I made him sing Beautiful Seaster. I hope you like it. This is my grandma's phone. And she has a bird too. Focus. Come on. Focus. So yeah, that's my name is done. I ran it down. Hey, baby. Look, I'm making a video. This is my friend's. This is gonna be my friend's costume for Halloween. She really likes. She's gonna be a unicorn, and it looks like. I said it looked like she got punched in the nose right there. I think I added too much blush there, but I still think it looks a little bit. I was just thinking how it would look like if I had that face on it. So, my friend made these me and my friend made these characters. I made her and him. My friend made her. Her name is Mimine. And her name is Ayano Aishi. And his name is Kazano. And I forgot his first name. I don't know. This is the alligator I showed you. It was the first one. My friend showed me how to draw her style, and I really like it. This name is this is one of my pillows I have. I drew it, it's a squishmallow with the eyes I like it. But it's okay. This one is a little wonky. So we need these two characters that are this is the I made these two characters, their sister, they're twins. And this is, she's never happy. She's always happy. She has a big smile on her face. I was playing Handyman. So, yeah. Okay, so this is from Among Us. This is my friend. She has things, but it doesn't show. She's saying please don't kill me, but she's doing a monster, and I am too. And it's obvious when we get. I always get caught. And this, I'm going for this girl right here. Oh yeah, my baby brother drew. My baby brother made all those lines. But I drew this. This is her. She's still on a manga song. I like that one. So this one is kind of a mess up. Just the face is good, and the hair, and the head, and the neck, but the rest is not. My name's Izzy. So if you know the wax, which is what we're watching right now, you would know this character right here. I made his outfit wrong. It's supposed to be like a light blue, dark blue, really dark blue, but I forgot what it looked like. And it's brown. I thought it was brown. And this one is one of my favorites. It's my name is Romani. I colored these with a pencil. So yeah. I blended that with